And we're back. This is the RPG Chick, and welcome back to Let's Play King's Quest. Chapter 1, A Night to Remember. Well, I've already talked to these guys.
And I dove behind cover. It clawed.
We already talked to these guys, haven't we?
I'm sure if I was going to make it. A voice rang. Did you hear the crowds? They all cheer for me. They love me. It's a pleasure to see you, Jeffrey.
Okay, yeah, we're done. Okay, for some reason they started us over there.
Yes, Graham? You want some dirt on someone?
What can you tell me about Achaka?
I'm studying his every move. He should make any opponent quiver. You got me doing it now. He's fast, strong, and vicious with his bow. I'm trying to convince him to join our alliance, but the translation isn't quite working.
I'm good. Thanks, Manny.
Goodbye!
Okay, I think we're ready to take this first test, which we're late for. Can I look at other things up here? Is there anything else to look at? Backstage? Nothing? Alright. Howdy.
Are you ready for the chivalry test?
Yes, I am. Let's do it.
Let's do it! Question one. Who is the only knight competing in the tournament that speaks multiple languages?
Huh. Oh, sheesh. You know, I haven't played this for a couple days either. Manny.
Manny? We're friends, you know. We have kind of an alliance. Next question.
All right, next question. This knight hopeful hails from a land far outside of Daventry. Based on the odds, he is favored to win the competition.
Could be any of them. Achaka?
Achaka.
Okay, moving on. What is the full name of the fastest contestant in the competition?
The fastest one? Well, Manny says he's very quick with the bow. He just said that. And that's not his real name.
Achaka.
I see. Last question. Who or what is the favorite companion of the strongest competitor?
Which one's the strongest one? The bow? Achaka again?
Probably his amazing, trusty bow. How did I do?
Okay, let's see here. Tallying. It looks like you got two answers correct. Why don't you go and mingle? Gather some more fun facts about your fellow competitors. Return to me when you're ready to take the test again.
Damn it. Got 50%.
Wider than my arms could stretch. My heart stopped. And here, sit a while and hear my legends. If you have something to say, please say it quickly.
Do you have any advice on the tournament?
Yeah, be like me, but opposite. You lose. Whisper wins. It's a great alliance.
Here he comes.
What do you want?
The a squirrel. Does your squirrel have a name?
Does your squirrel friend have a name?
I wish Whisper would keep his big mouth shut. Her name is Princess Madeline of Avalon.
Okay.
She's a proper lady.
What else is hidden in that belly?
The bones of a feather boy if you don't leave me alone.
I think you're hiding something else in there, but I'm not sure I want to find out. I'll leave you be.
Go away!
I was doing that. That was the leave you be part. Is he going to ask us the same questions again? I know who the companion is now.
Are you ready for the chivalry test?
Let's do it!
Question one. Who is the only knight competing in the tournament that speaks multiple languages?
Manny! We're friends, you know. We have kind of an alliance. Next question.
All right, next question. This knight hopeful hails from a land far outside of Daventry. Based on the odds, he is favored to win the competition.
Achaka.
Okay, moving on. What is the full name of the fastest contestant in the competition?
Is this the one we're getting wrong? The fastest one?
Trick question. Manny is his full name.
I see. Last question. Who or what is the favorite companion of the strongest competitor?
Princess Madeline of Avalon.
Princess Madeline of Avalon. She sounds quite charming.
Okay, let's see here. Tallying. It looks like you got 3 answers correct. Why don't you go and mingle? Gather some more fun facts about your fellow competitors. Return to me when you're ready to take the test again.
Who's the fastest one? Could it be this guy is the fastest one?
My arms could stretch. My heart stopped. An ear-piercing screech woke me from my daze, and I dove behind cover. It clawed its way toward me, howling as it tore through the others around me. I wasn't sure if I was going to make it. A voice rang out across the hushed forest. Its only words echoed through the barked masses. Do you whisper? In that moment, I knew I did. I cried out, I do want to live. And with that, I dashed past the lunging grasp of the monster's maids and minions and found that I was incredibly fast. Why, it was quite unbelievable.
Well, you said how fast he was. It might be him. But he boasts about everything.
Yes, Graham? You want some dirt on someone?
What can you tell me about Whisper?
Whisper? His feet might fly by without a sound, but his mouth never will.
Oh, okay.
A shining star in his hometown. He hopes to rebuild his fan base in Daventry. I've heard he'll do anything for the spotlight. And can never be outshined. People that arrogant are usually primed for a fall. Don't you think so?
I'm glad he's completely covered in armor, because I'm picturing the inconceivable guy from Princess Bride underneath that armor, and Dr. Feible from Mickey and Maud. How about Acorn?
What can you tell me about Acorn?
Oh, he tells us about the squirrel.
I can tell you not to mess with those bull horns in any strength competition. I shouldn't be telling you this, but I heard a rumor that the man keeps a pet squirrel under his belly. What kind of a weirdo does that? Imagine what else he's hiding under there. Neither of us is going to be able to match his strength. If we're going to oust him, we'll need to work together and expose his secrets.
Okay.
I'm good. Thanks, Manny.
Goodbye!
Are you ready for the chivalry test?
See.
Let's do it.
Question one. Who is the only knight competing in the tournament that speaks multiple languages?
Manny. We're friends, you know. We have kind of an alliance. Next question.
All right. Next question. This knight hopeful hails from a land far outside of Daventry. Based on the odds, he is favored to win the competition.
Achaka.
Okay. Moving on. What is the full name of the fastest contestant in the competition?
All right, I'm not going to read all that.
Sir Walter Harris Ignatius Sally Percival Eduardo Ramon Jr. III of Modesto. I'm sure of it.
I see. Last question. Who or what is the favorite companion of the strongest competitor?
Ta-da, the squirrel.
Princess Madeline of Avalon. She sounds quite charming.
Okay, let's see here. Tallying.
No dilly-dallying.
It looks like you got all the answers correct.
Ta-da.
Great job, Pockets. Now, we shouldn't keep your new friends waiting, should we?
Pockets?
Let's start the show.
Welcome, everybody. You are all here to win a knight position on King Edward's court. But that's not all. As you all know, tragically, the king has no heirs. So, this position could very well lead to the crown of Daventry itself. Now, let's officially commence the competition part of the tournament. I do hope you've all made friends, because it's about to get nasty. The time has come to collect your entrance tickets.
Over here, I got mine right here.
I'm sorry, I really am, but that is not an entrance ticket. In fact, from up here, it looks like a sweaty piece of cloth. Oh, probably just a snot rag. Each knight hopeful will need to bring back to the theatre, dum tam tam tam, one eye of a hideous beast. And, due to Proclamation 1748.2, it will actually need to be a hideous beast. Not like last year. No adorably cute, fuzzy, or tiny creature eyes will be accepted. Thank you.
Nothing to see here.
There are many hideous eyes to find in Daventry. We urge you to take this opportunity to show us your skills. We want to know what's in your heart, how you think, and how you react in the face of danger. You might not believe all that can be interpreted from one eye, but we will still judge you all the same. Now, everyone, go forth and claim thine eyes.
Claim thine eyes, huh?
Whisper!
Ooh.
Whisper can do it!
Oh! Okay, and we're over here doing this for some reason. Instead, we run back the other way.
Are you in possession of an eye?
Yes. Can't go that way, okay. Getting a little frame rate stutter again, guys, so if you see stuff like all of a sudden jump, it's because I've started and stopped the recording. Or I've stopped and then started the recording. Oh, I have to press right. And then get off to get back on. And then forward, like. That is some bridge, gotta tell you. Can I move him over a little bit? No. Okay.
Whoa. Watch your step, kid.
Well, hello.
Oh, thanks.
I know it ain't fancy, but it'll have to work for now. Amaya Blackstone, nice to meet you.
Graham, the pleasure's mine. It's nice to see all these bridges are getting fixed.
All these bridges? No, kid. This contract is over. Daventry can't afford me anymore. They can't even afford oil for the crumbler over there. My own invention, of course.
Oh, what does a crumbler do?
It lifts, it chops, it crumbles. Most importantly, it brings in the monies, which are desperately needed. Been kind of rough around here lately.
It seems that way. Daventry's been an interesting experience so far. Different from what I read in my travel books. Honestly, I'm starting to wonder if it's for me.
Don't worry, kid. It's not you. This kingdom's been going downhill ever since the queen died. And now, with the bridges out, no one can get into Daventry. It's really quiet. I hate the silence. I'm a woman of action, if you couldn't tell. Quiet towns don't pay the bills.
I can see that.
Well, I should get going. Perhaps someone's wandered into my shop. If you make it there, come say hi. I'm on the left.
A dorky wave. Well, we've been to Daventry. We didn't need to go through any bridge to do that.
Caution. Bees and distress. Caution. Bees and distress.
It does not say that. I cannot go that way. Okay. And this is nothing, right? Kind of looks like I could cross there, doesn't it? But no. So I guess we're going this way?
So, how did you find an eye?
Yeah, tell us. So I know what to do.
It was a hideous beast lurking inside. Ouch! Rude! How could I lure that hideous beast out?
It's a dog. It's a little biter dog.
Seems like a waste of money.
Alright, well then I can't get it yet. I have to get something. Maybe I can get something here.
Shame. These could have been carved into really nice jack-o'-lanterns.
Hmm. Oh, wow. Oh.
That pumpkin was housing too many squirrels for my taste.
A spare eye?
West, Tournament Theater.
Someone's talking over there.
Town Square. South, under development, coming next spring.
Someone's talking over here. How fare thee?
I have to get these all picked before I can go home. Leave me be so I can finish my work.
I'll pay you.
Strict decrees forbid us from accepting bribes. Oddly, Addendum 2 lets us accept peanut butter sandwiches in times of distress.
Well, I don't have those. This is under construction. What is that? What is this? Oh, that's just a stand. I thought it was something black, like sitting there.
A new kind of horn, but the same result.
What the hell's with all these mouthpieces that I need? Frogs! I can take their eyes.
Wherever you are hiding, ooh, hideous beasts, Whisper will find you.
They're right here.
Do squirrels count as hideous?
I was too slow to catch those frogs. I tried again, but it was no use.
Alright.
Come into the daylight, you hideous beasts! Whisper can do it!
I can't run where he's going? Where he went to?
There's nothing quiet about Whisper!
That's ironic.
Hey, Gordon! How's the back of my cape look?
Share that. I'm looking for a pumpkin dog catcher thing that can make me blow horns.
Pick, pick, pickety pick.
Yeah, that's him.
How precious. Huh. The badger wanted to make friends with the squirrels.
Is it a honey badger? Before I investigate those crazy dogs, go this way. Huh. And the ringing and the singing of the bells, bells, bells.
No one should notice one bell missing.
Can I put that in there? Howdy.
King Edward gave us everything we have. His legacy was tarnished in his later years, but he was a once great man. And he left me with a Daventry to grow into the kingdom it is today.
Hmm. Got stuck. So what's all this?
The announcement board was covered until round two of the tournament.
Sorry guys, I'm just... Alright, never mind. Can I open that?
The announcement board was covered until round two of the tournament.
It's not something I can open, it's a thingy. These things don't react anymore. How disappointing. So what's... We came from that way. I got lost in here. I'm having a little trouble navigating. Whoa. Oops. Wow. It's Bridge Hat Man.
Hasn't anyone told you it's not polite to go stomping around on people's backs? Give me one good reason not to gobble you up right now.
You're a bridge? Because I'm a bridge troll too.
Because, like yourself, I too am a bridge troll. See?
You're pretty ugly for a troll.
That's saying a
lot. Long nose and a bushy tail like that. Are you sure you're not a bridge bandicoot?
No, I'm a crash bandicoot. Where I come from, trolls and bandicoots are best friends.
Where I come from, trolls and bandicoots are best friends.
Oh. Where I come from, the sweet taste of delicious bandicoot tail helps to relieve back itch. And my back is really, really itchy.
Well then, I am most certainly a bridge troll.
Oh, I'm sorry I didn't believe you. Huh. It's just that I've been crossed so many times. One more time?
Get it?
And I might emotionally collapse. Would you be so kind to accept my apology? And join me in the secret dance of the Bridge Troll Guild?
Oh yeah, you first.
Oh yes, of course, the troll dance. I only know the traditional Ludor version, so you should start.
Very well, Tiny Bandicoot.
I hit that.
You're no bridge troll. So I ask you again. Give me one good reason not to gobble you up right now.
Careful. I've slain many monsters before.
You'd better let me go. I've slain many monsters in my day.
Oh, how annoying for them. Anyone I know?
Well, too many to count, really. Have you heard of the ravenous yeti of Serenia? The skulking crystal dragon of Eldritch? All slain by me, single-handedly.
Oh, you mean Bill and Susan? We had tea together last week. Now are you sure you wish to threaten me?
No, I didn't mean, them. It was the others. Nope.
I'm sorry. Don't know what came over me.
Ulfie's glad you changed your mind, but I ask again. Give me one good reason not to gobble you up right now.
I'll return with better tasting food.
If you let me go, I can return to you with bundles of royal food. You see, I'm training to be a knight. If you release me, I'll make sure the king rewards you for your troubles.
You're a little scrawny for a knight. A long neck and a silly feather like that?
Thanks.
Are you sure you aren't a goose?
Yes, I am quite sure I am not a goose.
That's exactly what a goose would say. Lucky for you, Ulfie hates the taste of goose. The feathers are bad for digestion. Now, where do you want from Ulfie, Goosey?
Do you know where I can find an eye?
You wouldn't happen to know where I can find an eye of a beast, would you?
Is it time for the tournament already? I thought that was on Tuesday. Oh, bother. My memory's failing again. Ulfie's been suffering from sleep deprivation. A very rude monster has been snarling in the bushes behind my back.
Is this monster you speak of hideous, perchance?
Snarling Snarlax is legendarily hideous. Those puny guards of Daventry would surely be impressed by his eye. It is rumored the beast has two purple eyes with bright blue glowing pupils, six legs, three claws, and one tooth. I could let you cross and perhaps even help you with that fire-eyed monster, but since Ulfie didn't eat you, Ulfie needs a pick-me-up. This big tooth is a sweet one. If you bring me something to eat, I'll consider helping you.
It doesn't sound anything like Snorlax. Oh, Snorlax. I thought you meant the Pokemon. What are all these weird instruments?
What are all those weird instruments around the bridges for?
Usually those horns are used to summon its associated bridge troll to fill the gap. But we have removed all mouthpieces until we get word from the head of the guild. Ulfie was instructed to keep all his horns hidden from humans. I keep mine under my butt.
Why are the other bridges out?
Can you share with me why all the bridges seem to be missing in Daventry?
Well, little goosey, until further notice, the Bridge Troll Guild is officially on strike. For too long have we, the bridges, have been stomped on by sharp-pointed shoes of the puny guards. And do they care that my back breaks out in an itchy rash from all that marching? Of course not! As Pilar says, for shame, Daventry!
We're not going back to work until the kingdom can take better care of their roads. I should be at the meeting. Pernolfi always shows up fashionably late. Right when the croissants are served.
Tell me about the Snorlax eyes again.
Can you tell me about that Snorlax's eyes again?
The legendary flame-eyed monster back there behind me has purple eyes with glowing blue pupils. Ulfie will help you retrieve them if you bring him a sweet-tasting snack.
Okay, until we meet again.
Happy trails.
Waddle back briskly, Goosey. Ulfie is starving.
Okay, we just saved. Gotta call this an episode. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time. Sorry for all my annoying phone sounds. I have turned it down, the volume. Enjoy, hope you enjoyed, and hope to see you in the next episode. Endure, and enduring, grow strong.